Fran, Tori, and Carrie are up to their arms in Lego, testing whether this YouTube video is really real. They've employed a Lego army to build 3,600 super blocks to make the ball. After two whole days, the last big brick is hammered into place.
Last brick.
All in all, it's just another brick in the ball, but it's the final one after one of the longest builds in the hallowed history of Mythbustery.
So we're done.
The labor involved in building this ball was intense. We had an army of volunteers. All of us worked around the clock for 2 weeks. It was just one of the biggest builds that we've ever had, and it was just little Lego bricks. Can't imagine that the few people we saw in the video actually spent the time to build a Lego ball like this.
And now they've done the time, it's time to do the crime.
It's only 3,000 pounds.
Okay, we're clear. We're ready to roll.
No. Oh no! Oh no, I can't believe it!
My heart's racing. Ready?
All right, ready?
One, two, three!
Oh my God!
It's a good start as the ball makes a beeline for the car. But then. Two weeks and nearly 1,000 man hours to put 1,000,000 bricks together and just 10 seconds to tear them apart.
It didn't even make it to the car! Yeah! Clean up on aisle 5!
This is the last thing I expected to happen. I mean, I thought I was gonna roll down and actually destroy the car. I never thought in 1,000,000 years that it would just bust up into 1,000,000 pieces.